Hey everyone, back we are. We have the Cleveland in sight. Come on, baby, light my fire. There we go. Stop fighting so hard, just die. Poor Cleveland got the hardest hit and he just walked into battle. That was funny. I'm gonna switch my guns around. I'm gonna go in another way. Lock him there, move in. Cleveland should be dead. I'm surprised the guy's still alive, honestly. I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna give it to him. He's dead. Holy shit, what a mess. So I'm gonna go down there because I think the carrier is aiming at those guys. And I'm gonna disrupt... because the carrier is causing a bit of chaos. And I'm gonna go disrupt his actual bomb runs. Again, the best would be to actually have the carrier on my team on board. Carrier. But, generally in these games, everyone's more of a self-playing person, unfortunately. Do a hell of a lot more damage if I have more people. $700. I could do jack with that, honestly. Hold on, I saw a load of torps. That's pretty much pointless. I'm gonna be here to deter any more carrier drops. Kill that scout, that'd be good. What is the SD Otago? Oh my god, I'm shooting HE. I can't believe that. No planes coming our way, no planes. This is pathetic. Okay, I'm gonna have a very nice broadside now.
Torpedoes to port.
Confirmed penetration.
I should have shot my damn torps. Shit, that's gonna hurt.
Torpedoes to port! Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal alert.
Is he gonna sandwich me? I think he is, the little ship. God. There we go. Hope the carrier comes at me one more time, but I hope he takes his time. We need a minute and a half. Carrier. Grungy. Man, if you just listen to me in the beginning. One minute, 20 seconds. One of the best shapes. Fuso. I should be able to pen him very easily. Those guys are dead. Seconds. Thousand more anti-air done. What do we got? 5 minutes? What else? The carrier? Carrier's still alive.
Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal alert.
Here we go, here we go, here we go. Yeah, still a good game, man. Very good game, very good game. Team score. 1,900. Very nice player.